We're back. Didn't quite mean to walk into there, but... Okay, off to Lake Valor. Phasing inside of my penguin was a bit strange, wasn't it? Counter raid is annoying. Very annoying. Getting off the thing because it's just... I forgot how irritating it is to try and move in this. Yeah, it looks like the way the plot wants me to go. And that person looks like they're just collecting corpses. Kinda wishing I had a speed up button. This isn't emulated, this is real, so I can't speed it up. Saturn. Oh, poor dude. The one over there is gone. Interesting. thinking Aqua Jet isn't very good. Then again, it is just wet. Every time. So if you find them by themselves, they have 3 Pokemon each, but if you do it to their double that, there's only 4 total. Is it bad that this is boring me so much that I'm actually having difficulty staying awake? come on. Yeah.
Thank you.
we'll use defog. Snow. Great strategy is throw that at it and see if that catches it. Oh, that's annoying. Fighting good against steel? No zoom function. place to move. Default. Oh, right. That's what I was looking for. Because usually, the original's rock climb was a hidden item on the floor. saving fairies. Asking me the question, lady. You're the one who's attacking me. I'm also leading with a grass type in this weather. Nice. Civilization. Thank you. So it's you. I don't know if they fixed it yet or not, so let me save here. And turn the autosave off for the moment. Let's swap for the bird, because I don't need Elvis getting one shot. depressingly small Steelers. And it has sturdy, because of course it does. What a pointless Pokemon. Dark was good against dark. Never mind. Yeah. instead of using a water type, to be an ice chest, kind of. Sad. Time to get over there. Finish this, go get lunch. What's interesting is happening. Thank you. two can device. Okay. I don't know. What's this episode done?